Mr. Bjornsson, do you have any cheese for sale?
Oh, do I have for cheese? Let's see, we've got the Munster, the Gouda, the Brie.
Do you have any stinky cheese?
You cops.
That's them, officer. That's the person who's British unironically. Take them away!
Charles, they found us.
I am aware.
Deploy the accents.
Of course.
Oui, oui.
Uh-huh.
Mon ami.
Bonjour.
Charlie.
Hola.
Master Vic, have you seen Scar and Brie?
No, I have not. Okay, he's gone. You can go. Run. Run.
I didn't know how to fix it, so...
Oh my gosh, there's a freaking cookie back here!
What? It's not a cookie, it's my face!
Yeah, you look like a cookie.
No, I don't.
You look like a chocolate chip cookie, and a delicious one at that, Grian.
I appreciate that. Well, Tango, listen to me. This is the afterlife. You can have whatever you want.
I would like eyesight, please.
You can't have that.
No.
Oh, thank you.
You guys are all in prison now for great crimes against Hermitcraft, spreading spores.
You couldn't look like more of the bad guy right now. You got a monocle and you've put us in jail.
It's solid gold. No, I'm the good guy. I mean, we may look sometimes like the bad guy. I mean, we have death lasers and stuff, but it's all for the greater good. Mm-hmm.
That's what every bad guy thinks. That's literally what every bad guy thinks.
This is so dumb. The higher I am, the better I can see. You can fly. Hush now, Gregory. I am searching.
I just found out about I think, therefore I am. And I'm really worried. Because I don't think. So do I not am? Do I am or not?
The ex-boyfriends, collect them all. Kyle, beautiful eyes, great sense of humor.
Belonged to a weird cult and would always talk about the weird cult, and eventually you realized he wasn't your boyfriend at all, he was just trying to get you to join his weird cult.
Brad, aspiring musician, forgot your birthday.
Was secretly several dozen weasels in a human disguise.
Chaz, unemployed, slept on an air mattress.
Claimed he wasn't the Rat King, but then one night you followed him into the sewers and he sat down on a makeshift throne and a bunch of rats surrounded him and he definitely said,
I am the Rat King.
Mitch, never paid for you. Feared commitment.
Said his favorite movie was The Godfather, but it was actually Ice Age 3, Dawn of the Dinosaurs.
I like Chaz.
You put your hands in the air and move with the sound. You need earthquake.
It's baby with a gun. Over.
What?
It's a baby with a gun. Over.
I will give you £45 for that gun. Or you could just have it. This is a mugging.
Just a simple human girl who likes the human things, like bread and complaining all the time.
No. You're an elf.
Fine, I'm an elf.
How tall are you?
6'4".
How tall are you?
I am 5'2" and 3/4". I will destroy you.
Anyway, give things a chance.
Oh, back when I was young, we were told by other youngsters, you might as well be solitary.
Hey everyone, who wants to play Two Truths and a Lie?
Oh, I'll go first. I'm really small, my eyes are green, and a huge building once fell on top of me, almost killing me.
Yeah, Webby McGee, nice try, but it's gotta be a little bit more complicated than that. Tony, his eyes are brown.
Please, you inhale your food.
I grew up with Monica. If you didn't eat fast, you didn't eat. Oh, my God.